stepping up, taking off in the open field, moves past Woolen and dives down near the 43-yard line.
Well, we've talked about Tariq Woolen and how well he's playing right now, but this shows you how difficult it is.